Hello and welcome back to my channel Slow Cooking with Evie. In today's shots you will see how to cook butternut squash with lamb mince and green chilies. First of all, we need to saute butternut squash. Once squash is ready, let's saute onion. Once onion is ready, I also added garlic, chili pepper, mint and oregano. And I'm going to saute it for another few more minutes. And we also need to saute lamb mince until it's no longer pink. It takes just few minutes, I would say 3-4 minutes, and it's enough. Once mince is ready, I also added back squash, tomatoes, sultanas, and enough water to cover everything. And now we can switch slow cooker on a low mode for 7 hours.